the best we ever played.
Hey, fuck, this song's kind of important, even though it ain't. It's for a homie that died on April 1st, man. Real good friend of mine, Austin Ashley. Some people know him as Peely. He used to come in here and cut his chest open on stage at Churchill's. He wrote a 1973 Ironhead, man. The song's called Ironheads for Austin Ashley. Super big deal. We opened for the queers, adolescents, and also for Kenny Millions one time a few weeks before, a few years, whatever it was. Good shit for that. Thanks, full-time motherfucker, Ray, for doing weird shit, man. This stuff's cool. Look at that guy on the scooter, man. That guy's cool as fuck. Is he drinking a beer and talking on his phone? I don't even know. Look at all that camouflage. I can't even see that homie, dog. We're a super edgy punk band, so we've got a song called Let's Go Do Some Crimes, because we're super tough and we're so fucking punk. The song's called Let's Go Do Some Crimes. Ever think Churchill's face kind of looks like, oh, Trump, baby. Put a little orange spray paint on the hair. That's good. We got to get rid of that. Change your photo, man. I'm kidding. It does look like it. Look at it, though. It does look like a little bit, huh? You see it a tiny bit? Let's put a mustache on him. That way we can tell the difference. Edgy, edgy, we got wigs. Come on, do it again. People you'll ever see. We'll be right back.
this parking lot. Let's play all night.
All right.